Well, the second, third episode. Okay. Well, Mr. Roleplay here, aka Primethistles, playing finding Ethan Carter, and I'm in a spaceship. In space. Just so you know. Okay. And I found a thing here. What the hell?
Get out of my room, Travis!
Oh!
Stories, stories, always with the stories.
Get out!
I read the Fangs one. I liked the Beast. At least he gets to leave this goddamn place.
I want to read that. What? What the hell? Fangs. Okay, I don't want to read that. Put it back slowly. Absure tail. Gaylord. Oh. Was this just a store or imagination? Okay. Alright then. Okay. I don't know what the fuck happened, but it just did. Ugh. Whatever. Whatever. Where am I? I don't know what the fuck to do. Let's just run back. Enjoy the view, I guess. Okay, down we go. Creepy music comes. I hope. And creepy music still is here. What did it get brighter for? It's brighter. Touch. Rock. I found the rock. Onwards! Too far. What the hell to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with that thing here? That's... Ugh, this game. Let's just step in the blood, whatever. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay. the heck? Let's spin that. Spin. Let's enter. Let's back this bad boy up. Okay. There. Now what? I'm gonna touch the quartz. Okay. What the hell happens now? Oh, a ghost! Bye bye ghost. Oh, I supposed to go. What the hell? Oh! Who the hell? Oh. Well, that's the grandpa, I guess. Looks angry as fuck. Here the guy is crying or something. And here's the kid. Anything? No? What the hell happened to him? Oh! Okay. Hey, holding the rocker with the rock. Ugly. Okay. And I assume I'm gonna go down here and look at the crank that I found before, earlier. I guess, I hope, I think. Was it here? Hello? Okay. Well, I thought wrong. It wasn't that. Whoa. Tag 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6. That voice doesn't sound fit the character, I guess.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
What?
Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
What?
Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
Okay. Okay, that's one.
We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Who?
Travis, tell me where Ethan is. Now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants. What all of us want. Look, old man. You need to go home.
Oh, you bitch! Ow. They got a heart.
Ethan, run goddamn. Go! Get out of here!
Get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit!
Travis, close your eyes.
Ow. He's dead now, I think you can stop. Oh my gosh. And he's gonna come alive now, I think. I guess I'm gonna follow it. Or not.
I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
What? Okay.
Whoever
well.
Had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Alright, well, on that bombshell, I guess we're gonna end the episode right here. Well, thanks for watching. And goodbye.